is a uterine horn, and if you look over at the scrotum, it's attached to the testicle. Now we are going to remove this uterine horn by way of the scrotum. Here's our clamp mark, so that is now out of the abdomen. Now we're going to just remove the rest of the testicle. By which the uterus was attached to.